welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing a small deck composite so they can a homeowner can set his grill and a smoker on there with a cabinet in between. It's going to be kind of different. It's going to look really cool. This is a deck that we built last year around the pool, and it still looks real nice. Take a look.
Level. I'm putting the camera at the level.
Come on. Look at that. That is beautiful. Nice
set
of steps.
Kids nowadays don't even know what level is.
Here we need a nice bench all the way down, all composite. This was an existing deck, and this is all the new deck. The railing still looks pretty good. It survived the winter. They love it too. They spend a lot of time out here with their grandkids. And what we got here is just a 4x12 composite deck. We're going to build a cabinet all out of composite. A couple of doors. I got some hinges. And we're done.
We'll be right back. Hey, Vern. So when we get to these small decks like this, I like to absolutely make sure everything is perfectly level. I take my time. Mike and Matt try to speed me up, but I like to slow down, take my time, make sure that stuff is absolutely level, because if the deck composite, you can see it, and you don't want to have to tear stuff apart. I only like to put it together, unless it's a demo job. So, Vern, yeah, I know I'm taking a long time measuring this up, but I'm leveling it, I'm measuring it, I'm making sure everything's right, because this is a really high dollar deck and the customers really want to see the high dollar deck. So, I'm taking my time, I'm getting it right, but once you get this right, you can slam it together after that. It goes quick. Alright guys, check it out. This is what we got going on. We got the deck is done. Okay. All nice, covered in composite. 4 foot out. We got our cabinet here, framed with 2x2s. All pressure treated 2x2s. We built it just like a regular cabinet. We got the sides on here and we face the front. Pretty simple, and most of this stuff we're using is scrap. It was leftovers from when we built the deck last year. It didn't cost them nothing for material. Yeah. That looks really cool. With that white railing and that deck. Oh yeah. Time to fire up the barbecue.
countertop, grill. Beautiful.
All right, guys. If you like what you see, subscriptions are free. I just want to say that since our last video, we have picked up like 20-some subscribers. Really awesome. Thank you.